My lungs are black, my heart is pure. My hands are scarred from nights before. And my hair is thin and falling out of all the wrong places. I am a little insecure.
I lose my phone and place my bets, and I never catch the train on time, always 30 minutes behind. Your worries ain't seen nothing yet, but you love me, you love me. Why the hell you love me so, when you could ask
gives this woman to be married to this man?
Mother and I.
Thank you all for joining us today. Please be seated. Though we gather today to recognize and celebrate the union of Krista and Daniel, we must also recognize that the loving bond between them was not made today, but like a precious gem, has developed over time. It has been forged through seemingly endless months of stress, personal trials, tragedies, and disasters. It was shaped by streams of tears, reassuring smiles, comforting hugs, and relieving moments of laughter. It was strengthened by their unwavering belief in each other, their commitment to overcoming all challenges. As any gem made through time and immense pressure, their love is not just strong, but beautiful and precious. Today, we symbolize this gem with a ring of matrimony, an endless golden band that will cradle that gem in support and flourish its beauty forever. This day is indeed a highlight of their relationship. However, marriage is a journey and not a destination. Marriage is much more than a single ceremony, for it is a series of decisions that have been made and will continue to be made over and over again every day. Marriage is a promise that is renewed daily through a couple's actions, morals, and beliefs. I will ask you both now if you are prepared to make these promises to one another. Do you, Daniel, take this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife? Do you promise to love her, comfort her, and honor her in joy and happiness, in sickness and in health, as long as you both shall live? Do you vow to be a faithful and loving companion and to always put these promises above all else?
I do.
Do you, Krista, take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband? Do you promise to love him, comfort him, and honor him in joy and happiness, in sickness and in health, as long as you both shall live? Do you vow to be a faithful and loving companion and to always put these promises above all else?
I do.
The passage to the status of husband and wife is marked by the exchange of rings. These rings are a symbol of the unbroken circle of love, which has no beginning and no end. May these rings always remind you of the vows you have just taken. Daniel, place this ring on Krista's finger and repeat after me. I, Daniel, take you, Krista, to be my wife.
I, Daniel, take you, Krista.
I will love you and honor you, respect and cherish you all the days of my life.
Say it again.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
Respect and cherish you all the days of my life.
Respect and cherish you all the days of my life.
I give you this ring as a sign of my love and commitment, now and forever.
I give you this ring as a sign of my love and commitment, now and forever.
Krista, place this ring on Daniel's finger and repeat after me. I, Krista, take you, Daniel, to be my husband.
I, Krista, take you, Daniel, to be my husband.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
Respect and cherish you all the days of my life.
Respect and cherish you all the days of my life.
I give you this ring as a sign of my love and commitment, now and forever.
I give you this ring as a sign of my love and commitment, now and forever.
Daniel and Krista have now given themselves to one another before us as witnesses and have sealed their vows with the giving and receiving of rings. By the authority vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.